one of the most common problems that we will treat at a young age, at age 7 or 8, is what's called a crossbite. And basically a crossbite is where the top and bottom teeth do not mesh up properly laterally or from front to back. A crossbite can be in the back where the top teeth are basically situated inside the lowers instead of being to the outside of the lowers. Or it can be in the front as well too, where you have a number of teeth or individual teeth that are situated inside the bite in a crossbite position. The issue with crossbites is that over time you can have damage to the teeth that are positioned improperly to each other, and also that by the way the jaw fits together, if the bite is having to bite around teeth that are improperly positioned, it can cause aberrant growth to happen or bad growth to happen while children go through pubertal growth or adolescent growth. So we want to make sure we fix those bad bites so we don't get growth that we don't want, and we put the teeth in a position where they're more functional and stable and can work better together.